and welcome everyone. Lisa from the Relativity of Paper. Today I'm going to share a quick process video with you, and I'm going to be using Honeybee Stamps Zen Floral Stamp Set. I'm also going to be using my stamping tool and some Strathmore Bristol paper. I love this paper for when I'm coloring with my Zig Color, clean color, real brush pens. It's just so amazing with this paper. If you haven't tried the Bristol paper with your Zig pens, please do. It's a world of difference. So to get us started, I have some Bristol paper laid on my stamping tool. I used an anti-static bag to lay some powder down to help with any stray flecks of embossing powder. So that there won't be left behind on my image. So I'm going to stamp my image with some Versamark ink a couple of times just to make sure that I have a fully stamped image. And then I'm going to have a scrap piece of printer paper to the side, as you can see there, and it allows me to just go ahead and put the gold embossing powder down and dump down on that printer paper, and then it helps me funnel the excess back into my jar when I'm done. I'm going to go ahead and heat set this, and don't worry too much about that little edge you see there because we're going to end up die cutting this again too. So once I heat set this with my heat gun, then we're going to move into doing some watercoloring. And I'm going to fast forward through that part, but I'm going to read you the colors that I used with my pens. So I used Persian green, turquoise green, light carmine, scarlet red, bright yellow, lemon yellow, olive green, mid green, and hazel blue. I just laid down some colors and then went over with my aqua brush and just kind of pulled the colors out to the edge and made them a little bit lighter in some places. And then I went back over to darken them up in other places. So once I finished all the coloring, then I took hazel blue and did like a halo around the outer edge of the stamped image. I decided on some pattern paper for my mat to go on my card base. I'm using a 4.25 by 5.5 inch card base, and it's a temp fold, so it folds at the top. So I'm going to lay down some sequins using my glossy accent like you saw me doing there. I'm going to go ahead and adhere my pattern paper down to the card base, and my pattern paper is My Mind's Eye Just Saying. The sentiment that I used is from a stamp set in my stash that I will list below. And here's the finished product, all done. It's so simple. I did use a little bit of fun foam behind the stamped Strathmore paper there. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you'll join me again.